Have you ever wondered what a cloud is? Well, although they look soft and fluffy, it actually wouldn't feel too good if you fell through one. You see, clouds form when water vapor rises into the air, cools down, and condenses. And even though they look like fluffy pillows, they're actually made of tiny water droplets and ice crystals. And according to some skydivers, these water droplets can feel like painful stings as you're falling through them at 120 miles per hour.